win. Got out of the way of that right hook. This slugger, as you know, he's willing to take three to give one. That's his game plan, and it's worked out pretty well for him so far.
Tactics out of the window. These guys just...
I think it looks like patch notes for the latest update. I don't even know what it is.
Nice exchanges from both men in this round.
He's so trash, bro.
Misses with that jab. Oh, Wilder just got clipped, and he's in a world of trouble. I don't know if I've ever seen him this hurt before. And down goes Wilder.
Trash.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
He should have stayed down.
The round, and he is looking really sharp.
He's off.
Not much to write home about in that round, huh, Johnny?
Look at him.
Rising. You know what? We'll get excited. We want it straight away, but these fighters know what plan they've got to work to.
Here we go for round two.
I don't think he's going to make it out of this round.
Someone tell these two that they can be defensive for a minute if they want to.
Oh my gosh. Fights like it's fight night.
There he caught him with a stiff jab.
You can tell he doesn't play this game.
Deontay Wilder rocked right now. He's in some serious trouble. Some nice and down goes Deontay.
Just like that. He just keeps getting up, bro.
As it is in most heavyweight fights, don't blink because one big shot and this thing could be over.
I've seen it so many times. One punch changes everything. I've seen guys winning hands down. They decide to showboat and show off them.
So final 10 seconds of the round, and he is looking really sharp.
I'm fucking him up.
These two fighters promised us great action. They didn't give it. Here we go in round three. Who's going to land the first big shot? Oh, and he caught him with a stiff jab. Hook misses. Stamina is so important for these two fighters because it allows them to use their skills throughout the match. It can all come down to who's in better shape.
What can they change? they can change their attitude, they can change their nervous system for a certain amount of punches per round, because otherwise, if they deviate from the game plan, they're going to be shattered once again and the fight will be over.
I'm fucking him up right now.
He lands a big right hand. This fighter's certainly not going to outthrow their opponent by any means, but they will when they hit. Be a lot harder.
Okay.
Sometimes when you get in there with someone that's so calm powerful, think of, you just gotta be smarter than them. You gotta be like a little fake in a pickpocket.
Very competitive round with 10 seconds left.
I literally dropped him twice already, bro. I don't know how he's still up.
This one can go either way. Every round is so important.
It's too hard to split. Do you listen to your head or your heart?
Which fighter is going to get caught first?
Three times.
Good punch.
I don't know how those didn't really land for real.
What a punch. Determined that they can walk through any punches that their opponent throws, and that's a very confident spot to be in.
Work the body, frustrate them, take the mind off the chin, take the mind off protecting everything around them. Work the body, use tactics. Sometimes it's so hard to actually outbox a fight and beat them on points.
Changes from both men in this round. He just misses with that big right hand.
I know, that's why I'm beating his ass. I already dropped him like twice. Next time I knock him out, it's over. He ain't getting up from that. I'm telling you. I should be like top 50 in the leaderboards lethal on this game, but They gave me freaking L's because I made people quit. They gave me two L's. Two extra L's that I shouldn't have.
So far, it seems like aggression has been the key. This fighter just not slowing down.
How would you deal with an aggressive fighter?
Despite what the judges' scorecards read, there are no losers in this one.
He's so trash, bro. He's just swinging at air at this point. I'm so pissed of the fact that I'm like not where I should be at on the leaderboards, but it's like I can't do nothing about it because they don't want to. They didn't reset the ranks. It is what it is, though. Yeah, for sure, for sure. I don't know. I just need to get used to fighting really good people, honestly. Like, because, like, the only people that I ever have problem with fighting on this game are the people that are, like, actually, like, good. Like, I beat everybody that I should beat. You know what I'm saying? Like, all the people that I fight most of the time that are scrubs, I win every time. But, like, When I play somebody who's really high on their leaderboard, like top, like once I get to that like top 50 range, like that's where I get, like where it struggles type shit. Like I don't fight people like that all the time, so it's hard for me to even understand how they fight. Like, how am I supposed to even get better if I'm not fighting people like that all the time? I just said the same thing, like, three times. But it's just the facts, bro. Like, I'm literally just fighting scrubs. There's no skill-based matchmaking, which is fine. But, like, I still need to, like, find people that are, like, good that I can fight. Because I'm not going to get better until I just start labbing up. This guy's so boring to fight right now. Because he's not doing anything. He's not giving anything to work with. Goofy. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was crazy. Two punch knockout. Holy shit. That was wild. I told you, bro. I knew he wasn't getting up. Now do this for real.